It's fall again, and it's that time of year to start cutting all the underbrush that has grown up over the summer months and get it knocked down before winter comes and the snow starts to fall.